Hello everyone and welcome to the stream. We are back. We are playing some DBD today.
Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Besides being Batman, did you know SGS is also Steve Rogers aka Captain America? Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville. SKCW. If you want to see what SKCW is all about, URL there you go, though you must have to make an account on Amu to skipping the rest. Hi. Hello. Vegeta. Did you know SG is also the Prince of all Saiyans? Vegeta. Amazon. If you are looking for another way to support outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wishlist at URL.
Okay, let's play some DBD here. Just start with Survivor since I don't have any pips. So I can't really de-pip, so it's okay.
SG, what is up, man?
Not much. If you want to play, just jump in. Got a knight. That did not go according to plan. Oi, why did you kill yourself? I was on my way, dude. Oh my god, how many times is he fucking gonna blow the gen? Knocks him down, gen goes boom. Hooks him, gen goes boom. This is gonna be a hatch match.
Crow Pup is now lurking. I appreciate the lurk.
Appreciate the lurk.
See you when you return.
Hope everything's good, Alex. Yep, he's killing himself now. Regen's back down to zero. Boy, what a round, what a round. Knight kind of played like a bitch, though. He was fucking campy. And our random sucked. Debbie Webby, you want to play? I'll play a killer round. The doctor. I gotta play the doctor. Wrong one. It's okay. I'll switch it. boy, I feel like this might be rough, but whatever. Okay, I gotta get 3 survivors into tier 3 madness. That's what I was afraid of. They're good loopers. I'm not shocking them. Do what you gotta do sometimes. Hate the camp, but what are you gonna do? Don't really want her, I want the person going to save her. Hi, Huntress. You guys want to play? More than welcome to. I'm just playing killer because nobody was on. And I tried to do a survivor round. Okay. Yeah, I tried to do a survivor round. It did not go very pretty.
Okay, I am back. Sorry, my Twitch has been bugging out.
All good.
He asked if we wanted to play Haiti.
I just need to get one more person in the madness tree.
Give me a minute to see what my GF is doing below.
Come on, that should have hit him.
Me and Ev gonna play Fort with my GF for a bit, then we'll be okay.
Okay. This is getting on my nerves because I can't seem to get the last person into to Madness 3. I just need to get them into Madness. I don't care if they escape, I just need to get them into Madness. Now, it better have given me the damn challenge. Because there was three of them there, and I was shocking them over and over and over and over and over. Alright, it never popped up that I completed it. Good that it gave it to me. Did you guys get the new Prime skin today? No. We'll do this one instead. It's a Jane outfit. Everybody left the lobby.
No, I didn't get the Jane yet.
Make sure you redeem it.
Redeem what? Emojis.
The new Prime. There's a new Amazon Prime skin today for Jane.
I don't even have Prime for myself. I use my brother's Amazon account. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing. Ooh.
Well, if he has Prime, then you could still could access the code. Prime Gaming. No, I saw someone over here. Come on. Yeah, these rounds are not going very well. How the hell happened? Yeah, they're gen rushing me. I don't understand what the hell happened with my knight. He just randomly stopped. Yep, they gen rushed me.
SG voted killer FR.
Yeah, no, I'm not. This round sucked. They whooped my ass. I didn't get a single person. I hit one person the whole round. They have ran circles around me.
The MMR is so broken.
It is. Not a good map for me either, to be honest. I don't know this map very well, and yeah. They are definitely taking advantage.
I hate this map with a passion.
Got one.
Doesn't he help you? Can't he see shit?
Nope. Let's see if I can get him in the basement.
Hey, SG, thank you for joining my after us stream yesterday.
Yeah, no worries. I hate to be an ass, but I'm just gonna camp him, I guess. Not much more I can do. Yeah.
Played very good, to be honest. It is the only way for you to get anything this game.
Yeah, they kicked my ass. Thank you. Oi! Be a dick. They whooped my ass pretty good.
Wins gameplay well.
Oh, I couldn't play the twins. Twins, I would be not good with.
Be there in like 2 minutes.
Okay. Yeah, I'll be right back then.
I am almost done with the Fall Guys event. I was thinking SG maybe we do custom matches later on. I want to try some builds on Killer and Survivor if you're down. Booting up.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, no worries. Sorry, sorry. And that's cool, Platinum, about the Fall Guys event. I'm just not feeling Fall Guys right now. Right now, I've had a rough few days, and I am just all out of sorts. That's a unique outfit choice for Renato, as well as Adam.
He just wants to be fancy.
Oh, we have a Huntress in chat today.
You do?
Oh, it's the big fella. Tifa needs to get her man. Big fella problems.
Yeah.
Oh, Tombstone. Oh, fuck us. What? He must have Shadowborn or something because I cannot blind him. I hit him right between the eyes.
Lifeborn.
Yep. Nancy Wheeler flashing him had no effect. Which, since we're facing Mikey, there's a picture I saw earlier. I'm gonna post it in the Discord. I think you guys would like it. It's fitting. It's gonna be in the memes. Feel free to look. It's kind of reminding me of it. Mikey's coming. One for me. Oh, I got him there. It did blind him there. Although it didn't really seem to have no effect. I got Nemesis from it. Uh-oh. I didn't think he would see me there. Mistakes were made. There's a flashlight, purple flashlight on my body.
drop down. Last survivor, so now even being able to choose some over time is just useless.
Yeah, the challenge I'm doing, I feel like it's going to be very hard for me because I am not good with the flashlight. And it's when someone's down, I got to get in front of the killer and flash them to save the survivor using this perk. And I feel like that's not my best. It's Oni-san. Naked Oni. There you go, Huntress. What you've always wanted, a naked Oni. He's got his junk hanging out for you. Look, Oni wants to slide into your DMs. There you go.
SG with the beamer is good. We need to see it more.
Hey, I was just trying to get him to slide in.
Have you ever flashlight tech before?
No, I don't do. I'm not good with the flashlight. But I'm trying to here to set him up with Huntress, so you know, Huntress can get some dirty Oni pictures.
I think you save the best for last because when I approached you, I lost a token. Or something along that effect, anyways.
I thought Debbie Webby handled that.
Hey, if Debbie Webby handles that, then that's good. But I was just trying to get her sometime. Uh-oh. Great, he's coming right back for me again.
Emoji face with tears of joy.
Oh, wait, 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 wait! Drop the pallet! Oh, he's gonna go for someone else, maybe? So he was being a little bit of a creeper there, just wanting to drink my blood. That's all. Crap out of Jane, though. I can't. I won't make it.
Tunneling
Yeah, I told you this challenge is not my specialty. But this is my last survivor one that I have. I feel like he's going to let me go, potentially, because he's not killing me. I just need to get the flashlights here. Uh-oh, maybe not. Flashlight wore out. Yeah, I didn't get it. Shit.
It's okay, they re-hard to time.
Toolbox out.
As I watched videos of people doing it and watch when in the pickup animation they start to flash at.
Yeah, I'm not good with it. I tried to do that on that one. My damn flashlight ran out. I'm not wiggling because I think he may let me go. Oh, maybe he wants me to wiggle.
I just hit Irie 4 yesterday.
Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, I'm gold 4. I'm gonna try to get the Irie 1, but. Nice. Oh, here it is. That killer could have been a lot meaner. He was ultimately nice to me, anyway. Which, considering how I've been tunneled in the last week for being a TV. I will say thank you to Mr. Killer. And give Mr. Killer props. Blind the killer while they are carrying a survivor one time, while using the perk Background Player.
I am streaming DBD again tomorrow. Devante, shout out to one of my newest friends who carries at Fall Guys in Fortnite. Peyton, shout out to another new friend who also carries at Fortnite and Fall Guys. Chaos, check out the Chaos Queen of DBD at URL and give her a follow. Will the new Texas Chainsaw Massacre game be cross-platform? Yes. I want to get it badly, it looks so good. I am planning on it. I probably won't have a PS5 now by the point, but it is coming to PS4. Bet. If it's like F1 3. My guess is 4-0 at most.
Okay, I'm back.
Hopefully not much more.
Yep.
I've seen a Lego racing game they retrying to sell for $80.
Jeez. Yeah, at this point, I'm kind of done buying games when they first come out, unless it's something that I really, really want. Like, I'll get baseball every year. Yeah, usually when I get Lego games, I usually wait to get the complete collection, and when they're like $15 for everything. All Gabe, all the DLC, everything.
It is crazy.
It's the clown. Who wants to murder everyone?
I bet it is gonna drop at least $30 in the next few months.
Yeah, Texas Chainsaw comes out August 18th. Right now they're doing the technical test, which is PC only. Oy. I don't think that should have hit.
I applied for a key, they haven't gotten back to me yet.
Yeah, I don't think you're getting one then. But I think they gave them all the keys they were giving out, they gave out already. So, how is Deadpool doing?
G. S. Good, good.
Good. Hope your stream was good.
You playing as
Nancy. Playing as Nancy.
Stream was all right. Oh, Nancy Wheeler.
His aura trips like crazy.
Hear Huntress.
You do hear a Huntress.
Hi, Huntress. Scott, what single player games you got?
A lot. Why? There are several I want to play or get to at some point. Just got to have the motivation to get to them. I want to finish Kingdom Hearts.
It's been whilst since you streamed single player story game Essence Uncharted.
Yeah, I want to finish Kingdom Hearts.
I am at 115k.
Nice. Want to finish Kingdom Hearts? I want to finish Uncharted. I gotta finish.
You're gonna be play a VR game soon.
The Resident Evil games. I gotta finish those. There's so many games I've started and gotta finish. Oh boy.
Which new game?
I was on Resident Evil 1. I was on RE1. I had beaten RE0 with Platinum's help, and I was on RE1. Playing as Chris.
The HD version?
Yeah. Yeah.
SG leaping is getting really deep. Feeling Spider-Man 2, Peter and Miles will have fun.
Yeah, everybody thinks that because of the title, where it shows the Venom logo trying, like, the Venom symbiote trying to overtake the logo, and then it, like, gets electrocuted off. So everybody thinks...
You're gonna play the guys Miles plays during the fight.
Yep. Probably. That's a game I'll get whenever I get a PS5. I don't know when I'll get a PS5, though.
Use it and infer the beam to increase the distance of the beam will make flashlight saves easier.
Oh, sorry, Huntress.
There is a yellow ribbon. Is there an Amazon warehouse in your state?
No, there isn't. Not near me, anyway. There is one, but it's far out.
Where did I heard Ashy Slashy?
Yeah, Yeah, okay, so...
Ash versus Evil Dead?
Yep, Ash versus Evil Dead. Yeah, so they added the, they always had the puppet in the game, but it was just like the happy puppet, right? Well, now they added the evil puppet to the game, and the evil puppet talks. Because I noticed that earlier.
Emoji face with tears of joy.
When I had Ash pulled up, that the evil puppet talks. Because I'm like, that's not Ash's voice. And then I realized, I said, wait a minute. That's the freaking evil puppet.
When is Nick Cage coming to DVD?
Sometime in July. They said more info on July 5th. But they do have a survivor listed for July, so I assume that'll be Dick Cage.
So and Nick gonna be killer, LOL.
No, he's a survivor. They got him, they said the reason he's in the game, though, is his son is a major DVD player. So they said there was mutual interest in adding him to the game. Oh boy. He's kind of camping him. The next chapter comes out June 13th. The Singularity. Which is kind of like an alien ripoff. Alien slash Predator ripoff.
They didn't have the underground area here from Way 2 map.
So I will get that chapter with my iridescent shards. I have 28,000 shards built up. So it'll cost me 18,000 shards.
I'm going to just spend money cause I spend my shards on stupid stuff.
Yeah, I'm trying to watch my money right now. Try to save where I can.
Thank you.
Oh my God, why does she keep... I don't know why she keeps doing that, because it's just fouling me up. Barely could move.
He was hard on.
Yep. It happens. I think I'm gonna take a break from trying to get this challenge done. Pipped.
What the challenge?
I got a flash someone when someone else gets picked up to save them.
Did you put the add-in on? For the beamer.
Yeah, I gave up on that for now.
Ah!
He's just watching me laying on the ground. You should have time to open the gate. Scott, you should open that gate. Then I can crawl out.
Because they
didn't do that earlier.
They picked you up for a second. You got picked up, so.
Oh, problem. Yeah, I forgot about that part. Love how the random left.
Oh, come on. Just go.
Sorry, hold on, I'm just grabbing a challenge, but I have to deal with my daughter for a sec.
Do you know who it is?
No idea yet.
Oi, why are they killing themselves?
Okay, I'm good. Oh, I think they're face camping. They're probably face camping.
Still though, why kill yourself?
Camping, so they're just killing themselves. So whoever it is, they do not like. And I'm pretty sure she's a stealth killer because I got no heartbeat whatsoever.
Killer's near me.
Ghosty.
It is a ghost face.
Oh god.
Oh, it's no, it's not. No, it's not. It's a trapper. It's another trapper.
Again?
Yeah, he's got a crazy. He's got a crazy looking mask.
Oh my god, it's another fucking repeat of the last trapper game I had. Debbie and Payne, except for this is not Carmen.
Like his mask. His mask looks cool. He left me.
Yes, deadlock. Oh!
Thank you. Wait, everybody's down?
He has a super long traps. This will have to be my last game. I have to go deal with my kids.
Okay, no worries. I was kind of thinking the same.
I'm just gonna kill myself. Thanks for the game.
Yeah, thank you for playing.
No problem.
All right, guys. Mora, I will be playing this beautiful game again. Blood Rush. In the meantime, please stick around.